I'm back to do the final part of the clown, which is the legs and the feet and the shorts. Right.
We'll begin with the shorts. Just do a small line down like that. Do the same on the other side. Okay. Similar. Like that. And then do a triangle. Keep that right. Then do a line across. Now for detail on the short, do another square for little stitches in it for detail. Right, so, and finally the feet. The feet, and come down, do a line like that, and do one on the other side. On each side basically. For the feet, you start drawing a long line and pinching it at the top, coming down, like this. Then you curve it round to the center. Do the same on the other side. I'm going to have it. The clown. Finish. I guess you can colour it and do whatever you want.